重演，
悲剧不能再重演。
护儿网络要健全，
护儿网络要健全。
Around 1,100 people took part in the rally in Taipei on Saturday, in protest against child abuse, calling for better systemic protection of children's rights. Many of the protesters were parents, who turned out following the death of Kai Kai, a one-year-old boy who was abused by his foster carer in a tragic case that came to public attention in mid-March.
On Christmas Eve last year, we were celebrating with a meal, and Kai Kai was busy dying. And that is so sad, and it should never have happened. There were many things that failed that did not save Kai Kai. I believe that the public should be more involved. The public should be the eyes and the ears and the mouths for children, especially children that cannot speak.
One of the children who attended the rally also wanted to send a message to her peers and to adults.
对小朋友说的是，如果你身边就是你自己遇到，或者是看到别人被虐待的话，可以主动说出来，跟身边的人说。对大人的话，我就是想说，请大家支持反对虐童这件事情。对，让更多儿童不要被虐待。对。
But speaking up is not always easy for abused children. Therefore, they need help. The organizers of the rally said.Urging people to advocate for systemic reforms at the governmental level.
今天我们会提出四大诉求，那当然都是在整体的制度上面的一些改变，不论是在儿童的福利，甚至是家长的后援，以及社安网对于儿少的这样的一个防护，它体制上面其实是一直都不合格的。
While Kai Kai's foster carer was finally charged in mid-April.With multiple criminal offenses related to child abuse, many people in Taiwan think that the country still has a long way to go on the issue of protecting children's rights. Sunny Lai and Rick Yi in Taipei for CNA.